Meanwhile, at the Legion of Doom...
future. And it is a fight for freedom.